Now, one, put God first.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burn.
Provides a total solution for reaching your net zero goals.
Hi, my babies. Hi. Okay. I want you to envision this, okay? You are at the mall and you are Christmas shopping. Let's just do Christmas shopping because 'tis the season, okay? And there are three levels to this mall. Kind of like the Mall of America that has a lot of levels. And they're doing repairs on all the stairs and elevators and the entire mall. So the only thing that's open is escalators. And you have a fear of escalators. You literally have this death. It's like literally deafening fear. Like you start sweating, you have anxiety. It's just like you're afraid your shoelace is going to come off of your shoe and get stuck. And somehow I keep getting this thing about an escalator. So you go and you have no choice because your stores that you need are on the other levels and you can't walk upstairs and can't take an elevator. So you have to conquer this fear, but you're like, I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can get on that escalator. I don't know if I can do this, but you have no choice. So it's now or never. So you get on this escalator and you're shaking. You're holding on to that rail and you're just shaking as it's going up. And you're like, how am I going to get off? Like, what if I don't jump off in time? What if I fall? What if I trip and fall when I get off of the escalator? What if everybody's looking at me? This place is crowded because it's Christmas shopping. What if I fall? You get up to the top and you're like, I'm going to jump. I'm going to jump off of this. That way I can't fall. So you get ready, get to the top, jump off of it. You did it. You conquered your fear. You had no choice because you were put in a situation that you had to do it. This message is so that you know that you can conquer your fears. Because you're going to get to a point where God's going to put it right in front of your face. You're going to have no choice but to deal with it. It might turn out better than you expect, you know. I love you. God loves you.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. You and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.